Now, do you see that as a missed opportunity?
I don't know if we missed opportunity, because I think that today Norwich played a very good game. They defend very well, and we couldn't score. I was concerned about this match, exactly the same that the match we play on Monday against Chelsea, because we have a lot of players not in his 100% of their fit. So maybe it was a good opportunity, but we still 2 points behind the leader.
Was Yaya Touré fully fit? He looked like he was struggling.
Pardon?
Yaya Touré, was he fully fit? He looked like he was struggling.
No, Yaya, maybe he's played today in a little bit in defending. That's why we lost, I think, a little bit in attack also. But it's by the moment, because Fernandinho and Garcia are not fit. It's exactly the same with this strike, with Agüero, with Negredo, with Seco. And I think that's the reason why we didn't score the last two games.
So are you saying Negredo and Dzeko aren't fit?
No, they are not 100%. Seco had an ankle in very bad condition. That's why he played just 30 minutes. And Negredo, the last 3 weeks, he has his problem with his shoulder. But they had to play in that condition.
And Yaya's deep role, is that what you told him to do, to play that deep? Because he seemed to have no
problem. Yes, I think that Yaya must have to play today a little bit back, because we don't have another midfielder that can do it play in that position.
Is this a hangover from the Chelsea defeat?
No, I don't think that one thing is linked with the other one. I think that today we find a very good team. I repeat, we play against a team, against Norwich, that they play today very well, very well. We try to score, but we couldn't.
Were you disappointed not to create better chances through the match given that session?
Maybe, Everyone is talking about our team, that we score so many goals, but we concede goals in defense. I repeat, the most difficult thing is to score goals. So the last two games, but I am absolutely sure that have a directly reason with the fit that our three strikers, we couldn't do it, and without goal you cannot win a game.
Thank you.